Alright fam, this is Michael Phoenix here. We're gonna go over some basic moves with this here riding, some exercises you can do. You know, we're gonna stick with the Wing Chun today. Just basic movement. You're gonna come out, put both hands in, and you can do a basic chi sao. You want your arms kind of outward, you don't want them in. This with your elbows flaring out. You want your elbows more in. Wrist lock. You don't have to apply pressure. Just a relaxed roll. Keeping everything in tight. And you can also practice your chain punches with the lock. Time, you can also cross it over and do the same drill. And this way, Quan Sai. Or you can do it this way. Go back. Backwards. Now let's slow it down. Go backwards. Arms are still coming forward. Going forward. Of course, with the chain punches, you can consider this like a block. It's a punch toward the face, but it's connecting. So I block it, and change it, redirect it, and fire another punch. You can just some basic drills that you can practice them for about 5 or 10 minutes both sides, you know, get the feeling, do it real lightly. You don't have to have a whole lot of exertion trying to snap the ring itself. You just want to touch it and feel it. Know that it's there. It looks like I'm applying a lot of pressure, but I'm not. Like I said, this is styrofoam. I could easily break this, but you know, I don't apply that much pressure because it doesn't take that much. Wing Chun is not an art that's made for applying strength. You apply your power when it's needed. Most of the time it's deflecting and coming back and redirecting. We find that open, we have a spring. It springs. It's always shooting forward, even when it's blocked, it comes back forward. And that's just how we do it. It's called sensitivity. You can practice this